I lost so many kids and shed so many tears. Now they're struggling in this.